When you broke your leg on stage with Foo Fighters, you go to the hospital, and the first guy I read who visited you was Prince Harry.
I mean, the first guy to visit me was actually the drummer of Coldplay.
Really?
He lived down the street. Like, I was getting texts from everybody like, did you just fucking fall off the, are you okay? And so the guy from Coldplay, Will, came by and hung out with me in the hospital. I was still clicking the fucking morphine button.
Wow. Like,
Coldplay. And then fucking, and then I went, I was staying at this hotel thing, and Prince Harry was like, hey, I have a gift for you. Well, come say hi.
Really?
Yeah. And what I mean, it's funny because he came over to hang out. It was this big hotel suite. And like, he's so chill that like, you know, my nanny was there. My kids were there. They didn't know he was the fucking Prince of England. They were just like, hey, your friend is here. And he brought me this thing to hold my iPad so I could like just watch movies and shit. And it was great. He's cool.
Do you hang out with Prince Harry? I mean, what has life become for you? I don't even know.
But we,
are you hanging with Prince Harry? What is that like?
We have hung out with him before.
Really? And what do you guys do?
Taylor in the face one time. How hard was that smack in the face?
Pissed me off, actually.
What, you didn't bow to him or something? What happened?
No,
you didn't bow?
We literally were doing something similar to this, but not similar to this. We were playing somewhere in England, and we had just flown over and like, literally had like 2 hours sleep, and we were doing a show in some ambassador's backyard or something. And he walked in, Terry, and you know, like a bunch of his people around him, and he goes, "How you doing?" And I'm like, "I can't wake up, so tired. I gotta play. I can't wake up." And he just goes, "Bam!"
What the fuck?
And I went, "You motherfucker!" And then it's like two guys are like right there. And he's like, you're awake now or something like that? I'm like, yeah. I mean, you know, fucking.
Wow.
Suing
him.
Slapped
yeah, sure.
In the face. I mean, I got slapped in the face by the prince. I mean, that's okay, really, if you think about it. But at the moment, I was like, just fucking slap me, dude.